And happening right now, an Ewa Beach man is fighting for his life after a two-car crash in Wahiawa. Honolulu police say the 35-year-old man was driving north on Kaukonahua Road at about 6:45 this morning when he veered off the road, collided with a guardrail, came back onto the road, then crashed into another vehicle. The driver of the other vehicle is expected to be okay. Police say speed, drugs, and alcohol do not appear to be factors in this crash.